awareness, how you can like keep a record on yourself, what you are doing. Like as I said, that you should be aware. Okay, how to improve? Yes, it's a okay. Now the second one is self-regulation. Okay. Now this is how you have to manage your own emotions, right? You have to regulate yourself. Somebody was giving one example. Like example, उन्होंने बताया कि there was a doctor, ophthalmologist थे वो, and वो बहुत अच्छे थे, बहुत like operation. You can understand, अगर कोई आँखों का operation करता होगा, तो how like meticulously he must be doing everything and how good he must be as a surgeon. लेकिन उनका ड्राइवर बताते हैं कि जब कभी भी वो कार से हॉस्पिटल आते जाते थे तो बहुत बार झगड़ा हो जाता था और वो डॉक्टर उसको दो थप्पड़ मार देता था बिकॉज ही कुड नॉट कंट्रोल हिज इमोशंस. वो कर नहीं पाते थे, अपने इमोशंस को कंट्रोल नहीं कर पाते थे एंड ही यूज्ड टू हिट हिज ड्राइवर. तो नाउ हियर यू कैन सी, इफ यू कैन नॉट रेगुलेट, how you can do this regulation, that is very very important. And you have to know that what all situations that trigger your emotions, that you should keep an account. And when you know, when you sense it, then you will definitely manage the emotions. And in anger also many a times we take wrong decisions. So we should think over whenever you are angry or something, then you know that yes, this decision which I am taking, whether it is right or not. So ye kehte bhi hai ki aap kabhi bhi jab bhi aapke emotions, kisi bhi emotion jisme aap high hai, never take any decision because that may give you a wrong ways. Okay, so how to manage now, how to regulate yourself? Can anyone give any example how you can suggest?
There are times when I'll give you a small example, very practical example. Like for example, jaise ghar mein hai main hum log, and this is a pandemic time going on, when children are not going to, like they're not been able to go outside, तो वो बेचारे घर पर ही हैं और वो इतने परेशान करते हैं ना कि सडनली हम लोग इतने गुस्सा में हो जाते हैं, देन वी जस्ट सिंपली गिव देम लाइक. बट देन आई रियलाइज्ड इट एट टाइम्स कि अगर मैंने उस रिएक्शंस को थोड़ा सा कंट्रोल कर लिया, लेट्स से 10 मिनट्स और 15 मिनट्स, देन आई पर्सनली रियलाइज इट कि वो लोग भूल जाते हैं, देन दे बिजी इन देयर ओन वर्क इटसेल्फ. सो देयर इज नो नीड एक्चुअली. सो इफ यू कैन गिव अ लिटिल बिट टाइम फॉर योरसेल्फ टू थिंक अबाउट दैट, कैन वी गिव योरसेल्फ अ मोमेंट. आई थिंक I'll give you another example, ma'am. Like हम लोग even in workplace also ना हम लोग एकदम से react कर देते हैं, but मैंने after like in this profession, being as a professor in a profession like teaching and all, I've realized it कि as a teacher also भी मैं अगर अपना reaction को थोड़े time के लिए रोक लेता था ना, तो वो students खुद से realize कर लेता था अपनी गलती, and then they used to come back and they used to say to me, sorry sir, we are wrong, but and then they used to ask, why did you shout in the clouds, etc. मैंने कहा मुझे नहीं लगा कि शाउट करना चाहिए. आई जस्ट केप्ट माइसेल्फ फॉर सम मोमेंट एंड थिंग्स चेंज एक्चुअली.
राइट वेरी राइट. यस गुड थिंग दैट यू मीन टू से दैट इफ देयर इज अ टाइम लैप्स, इफ यू कीप लाइक इफ यू डिले योर रिएक्शन, सो डेफिनेटली योर इमोशंस बाय द टाइम आफ्टर 10 मिनट्स.
द सेम थिंग अप्लाइज. आई टेल यू दिस इज वेरी प्रैक्टिकल एक्चुअली. Now, if you talk about all those suicidal cases and all those things, now I was there as a head of the department with one of the colleges over there in Mahapra. So, एक तो incident ऐसे हुए कि मैम कि उनका जो momentary था, जो time था, वो discussions में हो गया, and then वो उस बच्चे ने उस time वो action नहीं लिया, but then that sad thing happened after a few months or so, then he went over there. And then he attempted suicide and all those things. But मैंने एक चीज़ realize करी कि वो उस moment में अगर उसको कोई बंदा मिल गया और उसने उसको काम कर दिया, तो वो moment निकल गया. अब वो moment निकल गया ना, तो he was able to survive it out. So maybe शायद वो मोमेंट्स होते हैं लाइफ में, इफ वी कैन रेगुलेट दोस मोमेंट्स तो दे कैन बी रियली हेल्पफुल अराउंड अस.
वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, वेरी गुड. एनीवन एल्स कैन सजेस्ट हाउ यू कैन रेगुलेट योरसेल्फ?
I think this is Sunny here. I think one way of regulating oneself is by doing some best in incorporating some best practices in your day-to-day life. जैसे कि अगर आप एक to-do list बनाते हो अपने day-to-day routine के लिए, या आप अपना मंथली बजट बनाते हो घर यू नो घर के खर्चे के लिए, एंड बेसिकली फॉर फाइनेंशियल प्लानिंग. सो थिंग्स लाइक दीज दे परकुलेट इनटू अदर एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ योर लाइफ, एंड देन दैट गिव्स यू इनसाइट्स एंड गिव्स यू दैट सेल्फ अवेयरनेस. जो पहला वाला जो पिलर आपने जो बताया था, विच हेल्प्स यू देन सी द लार्जर पिक्चर एंड टीचेस यू टू कंट्रोल things which need to be, and maybe focus more on things that demand that attention. So hum log ye agar ye practical aspects agar hum log apni dinacharya mein late hain, so that will percolate into the emotional side as well.
Yes,
very
yes,
very true, Sunny, that is very nice. Actually the thing is hum log ne na sab cheez seekhi hai, reaction seekhi hai, sab kuch seekha hai, but we have never learned to ignore few things actually. So if we can learn this particular habit to ignore a few things, let's say for time being, just ignore it, right? So I personally feel like if we can ignore something for time being, automatically na wo cheeze apne aap se change ho jati hai aur wo regulate ho jati hai. So
bilkul. Yes, very right. Because first thing that you should be aware, like what I said, that what emotion you are going through, and then you have to regulate. Notice करना बहुत जरूरी है. जैसे जैसे ही आपको गुस्सा आ रहा है या like कुछ हमने किसी को बोला, तो immediately, constantly you have to tell yourself, no. I don't have to get angry. इतना भी गुस्सा होने की कोई बात नहीं है, इतना भी कोई उसने मुझे बुरा नहीं कहा है, like I am reacting much more than what is expected. तो इस तरह की अगर हम बातें अपने आप से बोलें, right? Talking to your own self and trying to suppress, not suppress I will say, but trying to calm yourself, and then that is a way. You can regulate yourself. Because क्या होता है कि आपने देखा होगा many a times our emotions are dependent on other person's emotion, right? Especially in relationship. आपकी किसी से लड़ाई हो गई, उसने मुझसे बात नहीं करी, ये नहीं बोला, देखो उसने मुझे मैसेज भी नहीं किया, ये भी नहीं किया, एंड यू आर सैड एंड यू आर नॉट हैप्पी, राइट? दैट मींस आपने अपना रिमोट कंट्रोल किसी और को दे दिया है, करेक्ट? सो डोंट गिव योर रिमोट कंट्रोल टू अदर पर्सन, स्पेशली व्हेन डीलिंग विथ योर इमोशंस. बहुत बार मैंने देखा है ऐसे लोग हैं फेसबुक पे जो बहुत रहते हैं, एंड वो पूरे टाइम देखते हैं कितनों ने मुझे लाइक किया है, किस किस ने मुझे कमेंट किया, अरे उसने मुझे देखो लाइक भी नहीं किया, अरे यस, यू नो. सो व्हाट इज हैपनिंग दैट यू आर गिविंग योर रिमोट कंट्रोल टू अदर पर्सन, एंड दैट अदर पर्सन इज एक्चुअली कंट्रोलिंग योर इमोशंस. आप अपना इमोशंस यू ट्राई टू कंट्रोल योर सेल्फ, एंड देन यू विल सी दैट you can manage it very easily, right?
And you can map obsessions mein map generally like since now like we doing a lot of classes and all, and you are familiar, like I'm familiar with you, I just try to like I just want you to tell you I'm dealing with a lot of students like who are in depression and stress and all those things, right? So now what is happening is yesterday there's one of my students, she's just 21 or 22 and she's there in depression for past 8 or 9 years now. She do have an obsession and remembrance of the past. उसको जो अपना remembrance है, a past पे वो इतना strong हो जाता है. अब जैसे कल रात को वो बहुत ज़्यादा परेशान हुई, and then he was remembering her past कि उसके और बहुत से लोगों ने bully किया, and all those things then again repeat to her, right? And then she actually becomes really arrogant and all those things. So मैंने उसको यही समझाने की कोशिश करी you try to self-regulate yourself. Her name is Shristi. And the thing is, past, if you always think for your past, na, past mein actually problem kya hai ki hum log, being a human being, na, hum logo ko negatives jyada attract karte hain. हम लोग के साथ जो अच्छा हुआ होता है ना वो तो हम याद रखते नहीं है, पर जो नेगेटिव हमारे साथ हुआ होता है ना वो जनरली हम हमेशा ही याद रखते हैं. और खास तौर से ये ऑब्सेशंस में ये बहुत बड़ी प्रॉब्लम है कि हम जब भी पास्ट को देखते हैं ना तो हमेशा हमें आपको नेगेटिव फीलिंग्स आती है. एंड देन आई ट्राई टू कंसोल हर एंड देन आई टोल्ड हर कि आप उनको माफ कर दीजिए जिन्होंने आपके लिए किया. राइट, बाय डूइंग लाइक दिस यू बी हम्बल एंड देन सेल्फ रेगुलेट योरसेल्फ, दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. एंड डोंट गो इन योर पास्ट अगेन एंड अगेन आई टेल यू. Because that always pinch you, actually. That always pinch you. Right? So this is very important, that self-regulation. And then how we can ignore those things which are not at all important for us.
Correct. That is something which you have to learn. And you have to learn consciously. Ki aapko karna hi karna hai, is tarah se sochna padega. Tabhi, then only you can help yourself. Right? Yes, yes. And you can so what I said ki don't be dependent on others. So anything, your failed relationship, you have to manage, you have to come out of those things, those stresses.
Yes,
right.
Yes.
And another thing is that जो घर में भी कभी अगर जैसे बोलते हैं झगड़े हो गए या कुछ है या किसी के साथ there is some आपका argument हो गया है, then also it is said that you change the place. Okay, yes. Go out in the open, जैसे वो हमारे पिछली बार भी we were saying, and go take deep breath. ब्रीदिंग जो है आप अपना करें एंड देन यू विल सी दैट वो एक मोमेंट जब हमारा खत्म हो जाता है एंड वी बिकम मच कामर. एंड ऑल्सो वी हैव टू रीफ्रेमिंग, दैट इज ऑल्सो वन इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग कि हमें कई बार इस तरह की सिचुएशन में हमें अपने इमोशंस को रीफ्रेम करना है. रीफ्रेम करना है लाइक यू हैव टू थिंक ऑन द अदर पर्सन perspective, right? अगर हम ये सोचे कि मेरा उससे बातचीत हो गई है या argument हो गया है, अगर मैं उसकी जगह होती तो मैं क्या करती? Okay, so reframing, this is known as reframing emotions, and then we can see that particular thing from different angles. हम अलग-अलग angles से हम उस चीज को देखें और सोचें. Not only from our perspective, but also from the other person's perspective. कि वो उसने इस तरह से क्यों बिहेव किया या क्यों बोला. So reframing emotion is very important. So that is also one way of self-regulation. Yeah. Now the next one. Yes. Social skills, interacting with others. Yes, this is also very important because you can say how to build relationships. Emotions, they are contagious thing. You know, you transfer your emotions to other person. Like if a child is smiling, and if you see a child smile on his face, then automatically you will also smile back. Okay, like if people are laughing, they make you laugh, so you will also laugh. Something, emotions are contagious. If a person is angry, he is talking to you in an angry mode, so definitely you will also talk in the same way. So emotions are something which are contagious, and that is how the relations are sahi hoti, gadbad hoti, kya hota. So definitely our emotions, that is that builds our social skill. Now you should know that what all things you can say, what all things you can talk, and that will make him angry, any of your friend. Right, agar aap apne friend se baat karte, and you know that this particular thing, if you are going to talk to her, she'll be angry. Lekin kya karte hain hum log, hum kai baar aisi cheeze bolte bhi hain कि उसको गुस्सा आ जाए, उसको गुस्सा दिला देते हैं। तो यहाँ पर हमारे सोशल स्किल जो होते, कई लोग ऐसे होते हैं जिनका काम ही होता है कोई भी चीज उन्होंने ऐसा यू नो तीर मार दिया, इस तरह से बोल देते हैं कि सीधे अगले को जाकर के उसके मतलब चुभे, यू नो दे ट्राई टू हर्ट पीपल एंड दिस वे दे विल लाइक they cannot maintain their relationship, definitely social skill है ही नहीं उनमें, क्योंकि उनने ये कभी जाना ही नहीं है कि मेरे बोलने से कोई किसी को क्या दुख पहुंचेगा। एंड सो ऑल्सो हैप्पी में भी आप द सेम थिंग, वॉट ऑल थिंग्स विच यू कैन से दैट अदर पर्सन कैन बिकम हैप्पी, कोई बहुत ज्यादा चीज नहीं लगती है। अगर आप बस किसी से बोल दें यस टुडे यू आर लुकिंग नाइस, टुडे यू आर लुकिंग स्मार्ट, आज आपके कपड़े अच्छे लग रहे हैं, यू नो एनीथिंग विच यू कैन से समथिंग पॉजिटिव टू अदर पर्सन, तो ये हमारे सोशल स्किल्स होते हैं। आप कहीं बाहर जाते हैं मे बी यू डोंट नो दैट पर्सन, बट एक स्टार्ट करने के लिए कॉन्वर्सेशन, देर आर दीज आर द स्किल्स वेर यू कैन मेक फ्रेंड्स। एंड आपने देखा होगा कि लाइक इफ यू आर सिटिंग समवेयर एंड सडनली सम पर्सन एंटर्स द रूम एंड यू नो समथिंग ऑल द एनर्जी इज गॉन, यू नो ही जस्ट टुक अवे एवरीथिंग, इट इज लाइक दैट एंड एवरीवन इज डीमोटिवेटेड। कई लोग है ना, कोई हमारे फ्रेंड्स है हम नहीं चाहते हैं ना, क्योंकि उनके आने से सबका मूड खराब हो जाता है और फिर बाद में ये कहते भी हैं कि अरे व्हाई दैट पर्सन ही केम हियर, इफ अगर नहीं आया होता तो इट वुड हैव बीन बेटर। सो और फिर कई बार हम ऐसे भी लोग हमको हम देखते हैं विच व्हेन दे कम एवरीथिंग इज सो नाइस, एनर्जाइज्ड हो जाती है, यू फील हैप्पी, यू फील जॉयफुल, यू नो सडनली योर इमोशंस आर चेंज, यू फील दैट एनर्जी। ओके, सो दीज आर द सोशल स्किल विच वी हैव टू develop, right? So your communication, like what is written, learn conflict resolution, improve your communication skill and learn how to praise others. So this is very very important, and like positive vibes we have to give to other person and say, or aapne I can say that those who are high in emotional quotient and high in EQ, they are very good leaders also, they can lead agar wo koi office kar rahe hai ya whatever chala rahe hai, that leadership quality needs emotional intelligence and especially the social skills, how you are interacting with other people. Yes. The next one, empathy. Empathy, you all know, to understand the feelings of other people. It is different from sympathy. Sympathy is something which you sympathize with other. जिसको कहते हैं हिंदी में तरस खाना is sympathy. But empathy is not. It is much way ahead from sympathy because it is the ability to understand and share the feelings of other, na how they are feeling, how others are feeling. So you have to come into their shoes and think like what they must be going through. So if you develop empathy, then definitely you can motivate others, you can encourage others. If someone is going through stress, बहुत मुश्किल के परेशानी में हो करके जा रहा है, एंड इफ यू नो लाइक व्हाट ही इज गोइंग थ्रू, और आपने व्हाट एवर यू हैड एक्सपीरियंस, इफ यू कैन टेल फ्रॉम योर एक्सपीरियंस एंड हाउ यू कुड कम आउट फ्रॉम दैट, सो दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। एंड यस, हाउ यू कैन इम्प्रूव एम्पैथी, ऑलरेडी दैट हैज बीन गिवन, पुट योर सेल्फ इन समवन एल्स पोजिशन, पे अटेंशन टू बॉडी लैंग्वेज, यस आप देखे और समझे। एक बार हम आई विल आल्सो टॉक ऑन दिस टॉपिक बॉडी लैंग्वेज, दैट इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग, बिकॉज आपको समझना चाहिए दूसरों के चेहरे से और दूसरों के बॉडी के लैंग्वेज से कि वो क्या कहना चाह रहा है, बिकॉज व्हाटएवर इज गोइंग इन आवर माइंड दैट comes into our body. हमारा चेहरा और हमारे हाव भाव बिल्कुल क्लियरली बता देते हैं कि हमारे मन में क्या हो रहा है. बिकॉज मे बी यू से समथिंग बट इफ योर बॉडी लैंग्वेज इज डिफरेंट दैट इज वॉट यू मस्ट ऑलवेज गो वॉट योर बॉडी इज सेइंग. राइट, आपके बोलने से नहीं. इसलिए बहुत सारे टेस्ट जो होते हैं, लाई डिटेक्टर एंड देर आर मेनी अदर टेस्ट इन साइकोलॉजी, जिसमें कि बॉडी लैंग्वेज को समझा जाता है रादर देन व्हाट द पर्सन इज सेइंग. एंड यस, रिस्पॉन्ड टू द फीलिंग्स. राइट, सो दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. एम्पैथी दैट कैन बिल्ड एंड यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड द फीलिंग्स ऑफ अदर पीपल. Yeah, next. Motivation. Yeah, self-motivated. You have to be, this is a very important component of EQ. The people who are intelligent, they are motivated beyond external rewards like fame, money, recognition, acclaim. No, instead they have a passion to fulfill their own inner needs and goals. That is important, no? So they themselves, they are motivated and they want other people also to be motivated. And in very less efforts, they can achieve their goal. Yeah, how you can improve your motivation? Re-examine why you are doing your job, know where you stand and be hopeful and find something good. Yes. This is the way, yeah, and actually motivation in itself is a very big topic, like how to get motivated and all that. So this is altogether a different topic, which we can take later on. Right. So get yourself, you make your targets also. Kyunki kya hota hai na, and also you tell the targets to some other person. और ये हो जाता है कि अगर मैंने किसी को बताया है, नाउ आई हैव टू फुलफिल, सो यू गेट मोटिवेटेड. सो दिस इज अ साइकिल, लाइक यू मेक योर टारगेट्स, यू फुलफिल दोस टारगेट्स एंड देन यू गेट मोटिवेटेड. यू कैन मेक स्मॉल टारगेट्स, उनको आप फुलफिल करिए एंड सो ऑन, यू विल गेट मोटिवेटेड टू डू द बिगर थिंग्स. सो दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट इमोशनल क्वोशेंट. Yes. Yeah, important tip. Holistic health, mental health and physical health. Same, body and mind relationship. So, ye bahut hi zaruri hai kyunki yes, what we are feeling, heart and your mind and your physical, your body, all these things are correlated and ek balance hona bahut zaruri hai kyunki jab aap physically acche honge to mentally bhi acche honge, mentally acche honge to aap physical health bhi aayegi. So that is what a holistic health and overall hame rakhna hai. Ye bahut zaruri hai kyunki aap dekho ki jo hamesha stress mein rehte, chinta karte rehte, they are worrying over nothing, you know, एंग्जाइटी है, तो ये सब उनके फिजिकल हेल्थ पर भी आती है. बिकॉज देन दे कैन नॉट गो आउट, दे कैन नॉट वर्क, दे कैन नॉट डू एक्सरसाइजेस, बिकॉज मेंटली वो इतने ड्रेन्ड आउट होते हैं, इतने स्ट्रेस्ड अप होते हैं एंड दे रुइन देमसेल्व्स. सो इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. आपको बन भी नहीं रहा है बट यू मेक योरसेल्फ टू डू थिंग्स. फिजिकली एक्सरसाइज करना बहुत जरूरी होता है बिकॉज देन योर होल बॉडी गेट the blood circulation is proper. Or jab blood circulation proper hoga, to definitely your mental health will be good. So, this was abhi just thoda sa humne part liya hai emotion ke bare mein. We'll talk more about emotion maybe in the coming time also. Yes, so Barkha has done something. Some puzzles are there. So,
yeah.
Get up.
It's the quiz time and the prize time. The rules are same that you have to be very, very attentive and you have to be very, very active to win the surprise packet. So, so let's do the...
Ma, there's a small request. I just don't know like whether I should put it or not, but I just wanted to discuss. I just emotional intelligence. Emotional intelligence for a small kid is absolutely different, right? And an emotional intelligence for an adult is absolutely different. So can we have a class which is can be really interesting actually? How to handle, because आज के date में ना सबसे ज़्यादा जो difficult हो गया ना वो जो छोटे बच्चे हैं हम लोगों के यहाँ पे उन्हें handle करना हो गया because pandemic के कारण वो कहीं जाते नहीं हैं कुछ करते नहीं हैं and they all are like fighting and all those things. So do you really think that emotional intelligence we talk about of our children is very much different from an emotional intelligence of an adult?
Yes, yes, definitely it is different because जो घर में उनके adults हैं फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दे शुड नो हाउ टू मैनेज देयर इमोशंस है ना तो घर के अगर पेरेंट्स इफ दे नो इफ दे देमसेल्फ इफ दे आर फाइटिंग है ना क्योंकि अभी पेंडेमिक में तो यही सबसे बड़ा आ रहा है कि ये पेंडेमिक से ज्यादा बड़ा पेंडेमिक है जो घर में फाइट्स हो रहे हैं राइट सो इट इज वेरी यस सो पहले तो पेरेंट्स ही दे शुड लर्न हाउ टू मैनेज देयर इमोशंस ओके तो उसी से क्योंकि बच्चे तो वहीं से सीखते हैं एंड दे विल लर्न लाइक सीइंग देयर पेरेंट्स और पेरेंट्स शुड हेल्प देयर चाइल्ड टू मैनेज देयर इमोशंस इसमें मैं एक स्टोरी मैं आई टेल यू आई रेड वन एग्जांपल और उस एग्जांपल में यही था कि एक मदर 8 to 10 year old उसकी बेटी थी एंड शी केम टू हर रूम और उसने सडनली देखा कि उसका वन ऑफ हर फेवरेट स्वेटर जो था वो उसके लड़की के बेड के नीचे मैट्रेस के नीचे शी हैड जस्ट पुश्ड अंडर द मैट्रेस और वो थोड़ा सा बाहर लटक रहा था और उसने देखा सो व्हेन शी वेंट एंड शी पुल्ड आउट द स्वेटर एंड शी फाउंड कि वो पूरा स्टेन्ड था और लड़की ने उस पे नेल पॉलिश जो था वो उससे गिर गया होगा उसकी लड़की से और वो पूरा खराब हो गया था और उसने वो अपने मैट्रेस के अंदर डाल दिया था नाउ शी गॉट वेरी वेरी एंग्री बहुत गुस्सा आया द चाइल्ड वॉज नॉट एट होम दैट टाइम शी वॉज आउट तो मदर को इतना गुस्सा आया एंड शी वॉज थिंकिंग कि मैं इसका 2 थप्पड़ मार दूं कि ये कर दूं एंड इवन शी थॉट दैट ठीक है मैं उसका कोई कपड़ा निकाल के लाती हूँ विच इज फेवरेट ऑफ हर डॉटर और उसको भी कुछ उसको स्टेन कर देती हूँ सो दैट शी विल रियलाइज कि क्या होता है अगर तुम दूसरे का कपड़े खराब कर दो एंड विथ ऑल दोस थिंग्स शी वॉज थिंकिंग बॉइलिंग ब्रूजिंग उसके मन में चल रहा था Anyway, she went to the kitchen, थोड़ा time pass हुआ 2 घंटा 3 घंटा and then she realized कि मैं भी क्या बेटी से इस तरह के सोच रही हूँ and you know she realized that she was getting annoyed over something which is ठीक है हो गई गलती तो हो गई गलती and then she came back उसने वो स्वेटर को लिया उसको वापस वैसे ही फोल्ड किया अच्छे से फोल्ड किया और उसको उसने वहां पे बेड के ऊपर ही रखा और एक नोट उसने उस स्वेटर के ऊपर रखा द स्टेन वॉज ऊपर ही रखा और उस पर लिख के दिया यू मीट मी एट लाइक 5 o'clock इन माई रूम ऐसा करके उसने लिख करके रख करके आ गई तो दिस इज हाउ शी कंट्रोल्ड हर इमोशंस अगर उसी समय वो तुरंत उसको मार देती होती या कुछ बोलती होती तो झगड़ा बढ़ता एंड वो लड़की भी यही चीज सीख लेती होती राइट कि किस तरह से इस तरह से हमको रिएक्ट करना चाहिए नाउ द पेरेंट नाउ शी वाज काम एंड उसके बाद जब उसने उसको बताया उससे बातें करी सो थिंग्स द मैटर वेंट ऑफ वेरी स्मूथली लड़की को भी समझ में आ गया कि क्या करना चाहिए था उसको आकर के अपने मदर को बताना चाहिए सो ऑल दीज थिंग्स आर टॉट राइट फ्रॉम द चाइल्डहुड बच्चे को सिखाना बहुत जरूरी है हाउ टू कंट्रोल देयर या लाइक हाउ टू एक्सप्रेस आल्सो अगर कुछ गलती हुई है तो दे शुड एक्सप्रेस दे शुड कम एंड टेल टू देयर पेरेंट्स
थैंक यू
ओके या यस दैट इज समथिंग व्हिच या Yeah, Barkha, you can carry on with the quiz. These are things which you, again, you have to guess. Some guesswork is there because we are talking about emotions, so we should know. दूसरों के expressions को समझना बहुत जरूरी है. Yes, Barkha, go on.
Vineet, for this query which you had, I mean, you want the session with the parents of the children? Or like how?
See now what is happening is, Barkha, I'm already taking these sessions with some of the parents actually, right? Mm-hmm. And now the biggest problem now, and in fact it is a big challenge to be very frank. Now what is happening is, aapne apne mobile ko charge karke rakha for some important call or some meeting and all, aur aap niche chale gaye, and you won't imagine it ki bachcha aaya aur bachche ne aapka mobile dekha and then he started playing it off. Aur wo hota kya hai ki ek ghante ke baad jab aap upar aaye apne floor pe to आप देख रहे हैं कि आपकी मीटिंग स्टार्ट हो गई एंड योर फोन इज ऑलमोस्ट डेड, देयर इज हार्डली एनी बैटरी, एंड देन यू आर सो अनॉयड एंड यू आर सो दीज आर सच स्मॉल स्मॉल प्रॉब्लम्स व्हिच आर अकरिंग इन एवरी हाउस एक्चुअली. अब दोनों पर्सपेक्टिव है, बरखा कि बच्चे भी परेशान है, पेरेंट्स भी परेशान है क्योंकि वर्क फ्रॉम होम चल रहा है. सो दिस लॉट ऑफ ग्रेवेंसेज आर कमिंग फ्रॉम बोथ द साइड. सो टेक अ बिट टेकिंग लाइक सेशंस विद ऑल दीस थिंग्स एंड ऑल. सो आई जस्ट वांटेड कि इफ वी कैन हैव अ स्मॉल सेशन where we can share all these things, because I suppose other participants are also parents, right? Respected parents, and must be facing the same problems and same issues and all. Mm-hmm. So since we are all intellectuals and since ma'am is over here, who can actually guide it up for all these problems and all. So if we can have something like that, because this is quite a hot topic nowadays. Yes.
Okay. We've taken your point. Let's, I'll discuss it with ma'am and let's plan it, like how we can do after this topic is completed, then we
take
the topic and then we can.
Because this is happening everywhere, I tell you. This is happening everywhere at every house, actually.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay.
And you won't imagine, I do have a little kid, he's just 5 years. Aap usse kahin maar denge na, toh thoda bolte ho, maarta hi rehte ho papa din bhar mujhe. And then suddenly I realize it, yaar, ye sahi bol raha hai.
There are many, many different ways are there to handle kids, I think.
One thing is very important. Parents should be assertive. Hmm. Like assertive, they should be, they should say this is yes and this is no, and the child will know it. Because you won't believe, बच्चों से अच्छा psychologist और कोई नहीं होता है. कब हमारे पेरेंट्स कब पेरेंट्स गुस्से में है, कब खुश है, when to say something, when to not to say. They are very good in all these things.
Oh yes, so, oh, yes.
Yeah. Okay, so we'll start.
Excellent. It can be an interesting session, ma'am. अगर आप इसे थोड़ा सा लेंगे ना, ma'am, so it would be a two-way session that you can actually enjoy.
Okay. Yeah. Definitely. We'll think over it.
So. So this is the quiz time, and we'll be there. There will be a lot of brainstorming you have to do with yourself and guess the right thing.
Yeah.
And even the concept, I mean, if you guess and it goes with the concept we have put, you get the points. So shall we start? Everybody ready? Hello.
Yeah. Unmute.
Yeah. Ready. Ready.
Please unmute yourself. I'm seeing a lot of So let's start. So in this you have to identify the expression, and I think ma'am will decide. So yeah,
confusion.
Confused.
Yes.
What?
Good.
Confusion.
Confused.
Doubtful.
And then he's saying that, oh my god, what I did.
Sir ko ja raha hai.
Oh ma'am, oh my god, what
confusion
I did.
Confusion only. That's confusion only.
Yeah, confusion only. Parvati was good. Very quick in her response. Yes, so, good.
This is what it expresses, the disappointment, uncertainty. Yeah.
Satisfied.
Happy.
Oh, who said? Can you please tell me the names? I have to.
See. I said satisfied. Yeah. Jevon said satisfied.
And Any more guesses?
Blushing.
Parvati said something.
I said happy, ma'am. Then I feel it is blushing because the cheeks are pink.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah. Ma'am, relax.
Relaxed. Okay.
Blushing part is gone.
This sunny here. This is sunny here. This is the expression you have when your manager takes a day off.
So that much of happiness is
so,
there.
Yeah. So what will you call that emotion?
Joy.
Yeah, absolutely. It has to be joy. Absolute joy. Pure joy.
And also when the students, they know that teacher has not come today.
And the thing is, unhone test lena tha us din, and wahi she's absent.
Oh. Yeah, she forgot.
Subtle expression. It was a different joy.
Right. So. Okay, Barkha, I can. What else? Huh? Okay, relieved. Yeah.
Relieved.
So, yeah, your manager is not coming, so you're relieved.
No.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, next, we will start.
Happy. Sab kuch happy hai.
And anyone else?
Quite relaxed.
Okay, and
see the eyes.
Excited.
What else? Eyes and the mouth. Both.
Can we have more?
Okay, it seems as if the result has come. I have won again the prize today. Barkha, it seems just like that only.
Correct. Yes.
Anymore? Short call with the in-laws.
So what expression will you name it?
Short calls.
Satisfied.
Long,
successfully.
So what expression will you, what name will you give it?
In fact, the thing is, Sunny is wanting to say that this is an expression jahan pe wo apni khushi bahut zyada zahir bhi nahi kar pa rahe hain aur thoda control karke rakhe hue hain.
Right, very right.
So shall we?
Right. Yeah.
Yeah.
Lightly smiling. A very apt example he has given. Very good. Very correct.
So, next.
Yeah, next.
This is blushing.
Blushing. Parvati, where do you find people blushing now? I think this quality is finished.
Acha. Yeah,
yeah. Any more guesses?
No, but right, you can say.
Any more participants? Please unmute yourself and please participate.
See, it is more than happy actually.
Blushing with happiness.
More than happy. More than happy.
More than happy. Yes. So who guessed it?
If it's more than happy, then it is Vineet actually.
Yes. But it happiness. Is smiling face. Yes. Yeah.
But eyes are shut, no?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's itna smile kar raha hai ki wo band ho gayi.
Okay.
Red cheeks. This one?
Confused.
happy.
A sarcastic smile. Sarcastic face. Smile. You can say like, no, sarcastic face actually. Hmm. A sarcastic face.
Doubtful. Doubting.
Doubting.
Mm-hmm. Questionable, ma'am.
Questionable
is said by Parvati?
No, not me.
Doctor,
it's me, Manisha.
Manisha, hi Manisha.
Manisha.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, and those who said disbelief also can be.
Yeah. Disbelief is said by?
Somebody said. I don't know.
मैम बस इसकी आईब्रो ऊपर की तरफ जा रही है उससे ऐसा लगता है ये सार्केस्टिक स्माइल ही देने वाला है
बट स्माइल तो कुछ है नहीं
स्माइल तो कुछ नहीं है
बरखा थोड़ी सी स्माइल दे देते तो अच्छा रहता इसमें माय आंसर वुड हैव बीन राइट एक्चुअली
दैट इज द रीजन वी आर केप्ट सो दैट व्हेन वी सी पीपल विद डिफरेंट एक्सप्रेशन बट लिटिल यू नो स्लाइट डिफरेंसेस सो वी कैन मेक आउट ओके दिस इज दैट एक्सप्रेशन
Yeah, try to learn why
yes, ma'am.
These expressions. Yes.
Manisha, you said which expression?
Ma'am, questionable means okay. In a question way.
Okay,
Yes, okay. Yes.
So,
not trusting the other person's answer.
Yes, that is correct.
Disapproval, skepticism, disbelief.
Yes. Skeptical.
Curiosity.
Being
curious about something.
This one. Okay.
Trying to find out something. Yeah.
Okay.
Looking in depth means knowing, wanting to know more.
Want to dig more. Mm-hmm. Dig more. That means it's kind of a
CID.
means बहुत जानना है और जानना है क्या और क्या है.
Okay.
गहराई से जानना जो कहीं.
Wanted to go inside a little bit more deep.
Okay, because of that magnifying glass.
Ma'am, even because of that eyebrows, ma'am. Again, eyebrows are over there, no?
Yes.
So, any more guesses? Okay. Shall we?
Yeah. Suspecting face. Yes, that is what the emojis ke bare mein kaha jata hai. Now we can interpret in many ways, but this is what is said that if agar koi aisa kar raha hai, means he is suspecting.
Anger.
Very angry.
yes, sabko samajh mein aa gaya, you know, this one. Feeling angry. Yes. Good. Actually, ये सारे emojis ना use भी किए जाते हैं. People ना these are common.
On WhatsApp, ma'am. WhatsApp group which are used.
But इसका
हाँ वही तो.
WhatsApp पे भी it's not important कि सही use कर रहे हैं. ये भी एक problem है.
Yes.
Okay, next.
Sad.
Yeah.
Fear.
Fear, something more.
Anxious.
Okay. Yes, who said anxious?
Anxious, Sunny?
Sunny.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Best. Yes.
Any more?
Stress.
Can be.
Stressed is said by?
Jevan.
Okay, Sunny. Achha, Jevan.
Nahin, Sunny kar do. Koi
That's nice.
Right. Okay, so unveil it.
See what it is.
Worried.
It's worried.
अभी कभी ऐसा किसी का चेहरा देखो तो समझ जाना he's worried.
जब eyebrows ऐसी हो जाए eyes.
मैं आज के सेशन में आप जब लेट हो गए थे ना तो बरखा का कुछ ऐसे ही दिखाई दे रहा था मैम.
See how good he is. Knowing other.
मेरा ऐसा नहीं था. I was with the microphone glass. Very
good.
Very good.
Yes.
Worried.
Yeah. Next.
Confused. Totally confused.
Confused. Or some more.
And more. Some more.
Shocked
is by Parvati?
Yeah.
Okay. And?
Speechless.
I think this person is about to cry. And yeah.
So what will you call that emotion, that expression? Any particular name for that?
Helpless mode.
Yeah, suddenly got, I mean, I don't know, suddenly got some information which is, I don't know.
Which is disturbing him.
Which is disturbing and yeah.
Test paper, it is just like a test paper results have come out, na?
No. It is far from her. Not sad, nothing like that. Okay, something else.
Is it a kind of astonished?
Yeah. So you can.
Yeah, you can say, huh?
So now, Barkha, write down my name, astonished Vineet.
Astonished one. Okay, good.
If your answer will be close to the concept, you get the point.
Okay, thank you very much.
Slightly frowning.
I'm a little bit sad for today, na?
Yeah.
Yes. तो दिख नहीं रहे हैं उसके
मैम अभी आ जाएंगे थोड़ी देर के बाद
डिस्टर्ब
टायर्ड
इरिटेटेड
मैम क्राइंग विद पेन में आंसू नहीं दिखाई देते ना वो अंदर ही अंदर हो रहा होता है ना दैट इज व्हाट इज सेइंग
नहीं नहीं बट क्राइंग इटसेल्फ मींस आंसू
आई गॉट डिस्टर्ब टायर्ड एंड वन मोर आंसर वाज द
एग्जॉस्टेड
दैट इज सेड बाय
मनीषा
ओके मनीषा एनी मोर गेसेस प्लीज Some more participants, yeah. Please be active.
Irritated? I don't know.
Huh?
Irritated?
No, not irritated.
Frustrated?
This is like. When you don't understand any complex theory, like maybe, you know, so you get frustrated. So maybe this is an expression of that frustration also when you don't get something really difficult.
Uh-huh.
Like, I don't know, calculus, mathematics.
Correct. Okay, Parkha. And see who is the nearest one.
Suffering face.
Suffering face.
Suffering face.
Yeah, the person is suffering. Struggling.
Struggling.
So next, please.
Crying. I name without tears, name.
Isme tears nahi hai, ma'am.
क्रैंकी से क्या मतलब है?
क्रैंकी means it is, he's about to cry actually.
Feeling disgusted, disgust.
Disgust, okay.
He wants but is not getting it. Yeah, that is making him irritated.
Barkha, it seems as if you have to take a class of these emojis and all. I'm quite vegan with these emojis and all.
That is the reason we have put up, because it's, you know, emotions are such thing which we don't understand it very clearly.
No, emotions are samajh mein aata, Barkha, emojis nahi aa rahe samajh mein hame.
So emotions se hi hai. So it is a class only on emojis. I mean, you know?
Yeah, that's what it is.
Tired. Can it be tired?
Tired. Any more guesses?
Internally broken. It's heartbreak form of.
Broken. Mm-hmm. That's Parvati or Manisha?
No, Manisha.
Okay.
Parvati said tired face. Okay. And Manisha said broken. Mm. Correct. Okay. You can unveil now.
Tired face.
Exact answer.
Oof. Great. Rejection, Barkha, broken.
Barkha, can we clap for a right answer, please?
What?
Yeah.
Can we clap for a right answer, please?
Yeah.
Please. So,
please. Abhi, next aa gaya hai. Yeah, tell this one, then we will clap.
It seems as if he doesn't have any words to say, like me for today. No answers, right?
Grumpy.
Again, disgust.
Disgust.
Mm-hmm. Shut off.
Sorry?
Shut off.
Shut off.
Yeah.
And
it seems answerless.
You're sharing your emotions, huh, Vineet?
Yeah. I'm so depressed for today, actually. I have to learn this, actually, emojis.
Any more guesses?
You did something and it went completely wrong. And the expression that you give at that time, that expression is this expression.
What would you call
it? I don't know. What would you call this? That is why I gave you such a big explanation.
Yes.
Shall we see?
Quite near to that. Yeah.
Confounded
face.
How could that happen?
Extremely dismayed, bewildered.
Yes.
Okay, now the next. This, okay. I think, everybody should be very okay. Yeah. Easy for people.
Happy in disbelief.
Yeah. No.
Very happy in disbelief.
Excited.
Excited. Like first, you see what that person is doing.
Making a plan or something, like planning, plotting.
plotting.
Gratitude.
I must say, ma'am, everybody is expert in these emojis except me, actually.
Remorse.
Don't get disheartened.
These are not emojis. These are the emotions, the expressions.
What?
Yes.
Disbelief.
Parvati.
That disbelief that you got something good.
That is what I told it first itself, no?
Miss
India expression.
Miss India.
Remorse. A remorse.
It is a kind of happiness which was not expected. It happened, right? Somebody really appreciated in such a way. It was never accepted, expected.
Remorse. I think that is what she said.
What? Who said? Dr. Mamta.
Ji, Dr. Mamta. Remorse.
Okay. Remorse.
Ji.
अच्छा अच्छा नहीं रिमोट तो दुखी होना है इसमें आंखें देखिए ना आंखें तो खुश दिख रही है ना
लेकिन फेशियल एक्सप्रेशन देखिए हां फेस देखिए
मैं हाथ भी जोड़ के बोल रहा था
हां यस
हाथ भी जोड़ के बोल रहा
है यस वी मीट यू या सेम मोर समथिंग हम लोग हाथ कब कब जोड़ते हैं
मैम जब भी हम कहते हैं सो काइंड ऑफ यू थैंक यू वेरी मच माय प्लेजर
एक और वजह से जोड़ते हैं इतना बड़ा
ग्रेटफुल ग्रेटिट्यूड
यस और कब जोड़ते हैं हाथ हाँ वो तो हो गया ग्रेटफुल ग्रेटिट्यूड और कब जोड़ते हैं हाथ
ग्रेटफुल
Prayerful, huh?
Prayerful, helpful.
Yes. Or
respect, when you're giving respect to elders.
Greeting.
Or?
When we receive something in a happy way, we just...
That is also one quite, but thankful.
When thankful politician wants vote.
Yes, एक तो ये भी है और अब सब politicians नहीं है जनता का क्या है जनता कब और हाथ जोड़ती
है Excuse me. Devotion.
वो हो गया डिवोशन प्रेयर हाँ वो हो गया और देखो ना उसका मुंह कितना स्माइलिंग है और हाथ जोड़ के क्या कह रहा है
एक्सक्यूज
वो हो गया रिगार्ड्स नमस्ते वो भी हो गया
एक बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट
बात है हां as if someone knows a secret like
सीक्रेट में हाथ क्यों जोड़ेगा वो
लाइक ऐसे ऊपर नीचे लाइक रबिंग लाइक द हैंड ना ऊपर नीचे से करते हैं जैसे
अच्छा मतलब उसको वो बता
थैंक यू थैंकफुल
और थैंकफुल भी हो गया एक 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 और है चीज है जब हम हाथ जोड़ के
चापलूसी किसने कहा मैं नाम तो लिख लूं
चापलूसी
वेरी वेरी क्यूट वर्ड
हां हू सेड
सूरज कुमार
अच्छा
सूरज कुमार ने कहा है
ओके क्वाइट क्लोज
रिमेम्बर टू पास लाइफ रिमेम्बर टू पास लाइफ
रिमेम्बर
टू पास लाइफ
नहीं नहीं इट
इज पास लाइफ
अच्छा अच्छा नहीं वी आर टॉकिंग समथिंग वेरी हां कॉमन जो अब हम हाथ जोड़ते हैं okay, Bartha, now you can.
Okay. Huh. Ma'am, this is a nostalgic feeling actually. Being nostalgic.
Let's see.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Let's see now.
Pleading.
Yes.
Prayer.
Oh. When you want to borrow something.
Yeah. तो गुस्से में थोड़ी ना किसी से कुछ मांगेंगे.
Prayer.
नहीं, prayer तो हो गया. हाँ, जब हम ऐसे smiling face के साथ किसी से मांगते हैं, to borrow something. Okay, now this one.
Upset.
Oh, borrow.
Upset, ma'am.
Upset. Yes. Upset and
feeling low.
Upset,
depressed.
Upset किसने बोला?
Manisha.
Manisha. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Feeling low is by Parvati.
Yeah.
Okay.
Or
and any more?
Really? तब वो आ रहा है.
और कोई बता सकता है? फास्ट. हाँ,
इरिटेटेड.
इरिटेटेड इज सेड बाय
जेवन.
जेवन
वेलकम.
Yeah, Barkha, you can show.
Unpleasant, VP, upset.
Exhausted mentally, physically. Yeah. Saying, leave me alone. Bhai, chhod do ab mujhe.
Okay, then.
Right.
Yep.
Angry.
Very angry. Very, very angry. Very, very angry.
He's fuming.
ये फ्यूमिंग वाला कॉन्सेप्ट कैसे है ये? व्हाई? व्हाट यू सी? हाँ,
फ्रस्ट्रेटेड,
इरिटेटेड. नहीं नहीं, इरिटेटेड, फ्रस्ट्रेटेड.
हफिंग विद एंग्री फेस. एंगर, एंगर इसमें क्या दिखता है? What expression which you can find a person is angry?
Frowning.
Ma'am, is it extreme sadness? Is it a kind of extreme sadness?
No.
Sad,
not hai. Sadness.
Look, sad to hai, Barkha. Dekhiye, aap dhyan se dekhiye. He's very sad.
Look at his eyes.
Snoring.
Yeah, sad wale ke. Snoring bhi nahi hai.
Sad wale ki eyebrows bhi hoti hai.
Ye dusra wala sad hai. Ye dusra wala sad hai.
Nahi, ye dusra wala sad hai.
Ye wahi wala sad hai.
Barkha, but I tell you, you did cheating today. आपको ऐसा वाला examination लेना था तो पहले हमें बता देते, so that we could have come with our preparation.
तो cheating तब होती ना?
This is surprise. ये surprise test है. Surprise test.
Surprise test.
Actually, okay. you all are yeah, far from all these all those which you have said. You are all far from.
कहता है और हवा बाहर छोड़.
हाँ? Okay.
क्या कपाल भाती कर रहा है?
क्या
कपाल भाती? प्राणायाम.
नाक से हवा निकल रही है.
एंड दोनों नोजों से निकल रही है ना. I hope he's not sneezing.
I think he is just controlling the anger while taking a deep breath.
No. This said by we have a new partner. Can I know your name, please? Who said this? Hello?
मैंने तो बोला नहीं आज सही इसलिए नाम नहीं ले रहा मैं.
हाँ. No.
मैम सूरज.
Okay, सूरज. Okay. अभी कोई भी आसपास भी आंसर
ने बोलना था कुछ.
Nobody has come close to the correct answer.
लेकिन अभी भी सब दूर हो.
Oh my god.
हाँ नहीं है आंसर के आसपास भी.
थोड़ा
no
box
no no one has come.
Yeah no one has come close to.
Disgusted.
हाँ देखो आंखें उसकी कैसी हैं.
Feeling of relief?
No. Not disgusted.
Ne feeling of relief?
No.
No. No.
Irritated?
Huh, that irritated.
Nahi, koi confused. No. ये तो पहले भी हो चुका है. एंड लाइक
डीप थिंकिंग
जल्दी बता दो आंसर. स्ट्रेस हो रहा है इधर.
कोपिंग स्किल्स की है ना.
डीप थिंकिंग भी नहीं है. देखो ना वही वी वांट टू नो
ए टू जेड डीप थिंकिंग. ओके
सो ऑल सबके हैंड्स अप.
या
नोबडी.
आई एम फ्रेश. That's what that time for.
Yes.
Oh. Super. Out. Okay.
Somebody said time.
Yes.
Somebody has said time. Somebody has said time.
Who said?
No.
ये chat में आया था.
Who said?
Chat.
Nobody said. Chat में.
Chat में Karthik said.
Crying.
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 Everybody crying? Is it everybody saying the same thing?
Actually, these emojis we use like when we are chatting with someone or hum baat pura nahi kehna jaldi se hum koi emoji dal dete hain. But we should realize ki in emojis ka kya matlab hota hai.
Okay.
Yeah, she is there. Yes, Barkha, that is now crying face is done. Next.
Speechless.
Blank. Yeah. And?
Pleasant face.
Pleasant?
No. Straight face.
Pale.
Yeah, see the mouth. Mouth.
Straight face, serious face.
Without any expression.
Neutral.
blank face.
Yes, who said this? Yes, blank face, neutral expression. Who said expressionless? Yeah, hello?
Expressionless, I don't know.
Yes,
but I have said speechless. I have said speechless, na?
This is like a poker face. Poker face.
Okay, yes, correct. I think Barkha has left again or what?
There may be some network issues and all those things over there.
But then who is...
Yeah, I think so.
But yes. How is
she? No, she's there, but she's muted herself.
Neutral face. Okay. Yeah. Neutral face.
So that's when you face.
Expressionless, same. Unimpressed, awkward, or indifferent. Yeah.
Okay.
Tired, exhausted.
Good. Yeah, next.
Overheated face. Dekha tha maine.
Acha, already. Okay. Yes. So this is okay.
Hottest. Any more? Or koi guess karna chahega?
It's a kind of a breathless.
Breathless.
His tongue is coming out. It seems as if he is breathless.
Okay. And
tired means dhoop mein rehne se or tired after a long run. Ek energy down ho jati hai na.
Okay. Like an overheated or something like that. And
feeling of uneasiness.
Like you are so used to sitting in the AC room and suddenly when you go out without AC.
So shall I go in?
That is what uneasiness is, huh?
Somebody is feeling spicy.
Spicy?
Face with cold sweat. Yeah. Yeah, Barkha.
Okay. No, absolutely correct answer.
Yeah, but the food is very spicy. Good guess. Barkha, you can. Place in the world.
Shocked.
Okay, next. This one.
Shocked.
Yes. What else?
And?
Disbelief.
Any more participants?
Yes.
Scared. I think I am the only one giving the answer.
Fearful, huh? Scared.
Okay.
Yeah, fearful. Sad.
Anyone else?
Okay, you can show.
Hello?
Quite close. The rest are fearful only. Yeah.
Fearful. Should I go ahead? I think I'm...
Yeah, but...
Yeah. Fearful face is the correct answer.
I think she is... unable. Ah, okay.
Quite a right guess. Okay.
Sad.
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 Depressed. Depression.
Sorrow.
Depressed.
Sorrow is said by
Manisha.
Manisha. Okay. Depressed is by Vinay.
Or, how many emojis do you have besides these?
There are many.
Feeling ashamed.
Ashamed. Ma'am got disconnected or what?
Yeah.
Angry.
There was some problem.
Ma'am is there.
Angry. Anger. What's up? Me? Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Ma'am? Hello?
Yes. There was some problem. Yeah, hello? Can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am. I can't see
you. Yeah, hello?
Hello?
Okay. Yeah. There is some problem with my network. So, yeah, you can carry on.
Any more guesses?
Barkha?
Hanji ma'am. Hello?
Yes, you can carry on.
Okay.
Yeah.
So. Okay. So this expression is pensive face.
Pensive. And pensive.
Dissatisfaction and frustration.
Frustration.
So here we are over with the quiz. Hello? Hello?
Question answer. Q&A. Question teaching.
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello, can everybody hear me, please?
Hello? Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay. I think there's some network issue. Is ma'am there?
Yeah. No, ma'am is not there.
Ma'am is
I
not
think
there.
There is some network issue with her.
Yeah. I think the question answer, maybe we can keep it for next time if not there. So, I think we will meet next time then. I just want to thank everybody. Thank you, everybody. all participants for making this session an interactive one. I'm sure we all have learned many insights. Ma'am is here. I'm sure we all have learned many insights about emotional intelligence, and I hope this will add a lot of values in your life. We will be taking this topic further in our next session, in which we will be uncovering many more aspects of emotions.
Okay.
I will be sending you the details of the next session soon. And in the next session, we'll be announcing the winners as well. So please remember, the key is to practice. So please keep on practicing. Please keep on, you know, implementing whatever you are learning and enhancing your mental well-being. And thank you, ma'am, for such an informative session. It was so good. And take care, everybody. Take care of yourself, your loved ones. Stay safe. Please send your feedbacks to us, comments to us at bbventuresindia@gmail.com.
Yes.
And until then, until we meet next, stay safe. Take care. I think there was a lot of network issue also which was happening.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye.
Bye.
Thank you. Hope you all enjoyed. Yes.
Yes, bye. Ma'am. Lovely session.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, the how time passed, we got to know, ma'am.
Yeah.
Right.
Okay. Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Bye, ma'am.
Okay. Bye. Bye.